Time.
Regine Bouchard needs a shift in momentum here. And she needs it quickly. Second serve was initially called long. Umpire overrules.
Another
double fault for Bouchard, her fifth double fault of the match. Make that six. Two break points now for Tomjanovic. And you'd have to say they are virtual set and match points. It's five serves in a row now for Bouchard. But haven't found the target. One break point remaining. And this break point, she takes to establish a 5-1 lead in the second set. Tomjanovic will now serve for the match.
Señoras, por favor, no flash. You have a light on your phone, please. Señora. Gracias.
Long from Bouchard. Just at times her refusal to play the percentages. Slightly perplexing. We all know that Bouchard's got the power, got the winners in her locker.
at once. 31.
Tomjanovic, 2 points from victory. Just extracts a ripple of applause from courtside. Fired in at Bouchard and just couldn't quite control the racket head sufficiently. Tomjanovic hauls this game to deuce. From Tomjanovic. And that brings about a match point. It is the perfect return for Tomjanovic. Playing her first competitive match since the Australian Open in 2016. Tomjanovic emerges victorious in this tussle between the two 23-year-olds. Won a very tight opening set, 7-6 in the breaker. And then steamrolled to victory in the second. She's been away for over a year, but at times you really didn't know it. There were glimpses of the capacity and talent that this young competitor has. She's beaten Eugenie Bouchard in straight sets and will go through to play Kirsten Flipkins in the second round of the tournament.